Today was the Mahoning County Relay for Life in Boardman Park. It opened with a ceremony honoring all of those who have been affected by cancer. There was also a survivors and caregivers walk. Tents were set up, some honoring the strength of those who have fought against the disease.